The environment at Western Engineering has been in a such a way that it always thrives you to achieve your goals despite of the academic pressure. Hi, I'm Shivani Jariwala. I'm a graduate student in Mechanical and Materials Engineering Department at Western Engineering. And my research work involves studying realistic downburst events, which involves studying interaction of downburst events with the atmospheric boundary layers. So these downburst outflows are catastrophic events which causes high intensity winds near ground. The major motivation for carrying out this research work is that these high intensity winds cause failure of electrical transmission lines and cause an added wind load on building structures. So I chose Western Engineering because it offers the latitude to select multidisciplinary courses. Taking advantage of that, I was able to select courses from the mechanical and civil engineering departments, which helped me to orient my career in my field of choice, that is wind engineering. In addition to that, so I chose Western Engineering because of the well-distinguished faculty members that I'll be surrounded with here. One of the things that makes me happiest when I come to Western is the motivation that Western Engineering instills in its students to actually thrive in the career. My favorite memory while doing my research at Western Engineering has been working in the laboratory with my colleagues, because that has been the time when I learned most beneficial skills in my academic career. So if you are considering coming to Western, I would suggest it's a great choice. Especially in the Western Engineering Department, the design of the coursework will always help you thrive in your field of choice.